Hello, and welcome to Mappedin. My name is Thomas, and I will be showcasing how digital maps fit into any workspace management solution. Whether you are looking to establish your workspace app, start building a digital strategy around your employees, or are looking to get your team back into office, you have certainly come to the right place. In this demo, I will be highlighting two main things. One, how teams and organizations can leverage our CMS to create map edits, space planning, and easily manage all of their mapping data. And two, how employees can use the maps for multiple use cases to allow you to use your workspace in a more innovative way. Without further ado, let's get started.
The first stop on your trip is a sneak peek into the map management system. Our CMS, also known as the map editor, was built to convert static PDF floor plans into digital twins that you and your team can change in real time. With a draft and live mode, you have the ability to make changes and set them to go live on a certain date or a certain time. The process itself is a full turnkey solution and only requires your floor plans, the points of interest in and around your office, and of course your branding colors to make the maps aesthetically pleasing. Here, we also see the locations tab. The CMS can also house data associated with different points of interest in and around your office. Whether you need to change the location of a desk, link out to a room booking software, or provide metadata on certain points of interest, you can create, manage, and update all of that in here in real time. The CMS can also easily sync into your current database, allowing you to only make changes once while we sync nightly. The CMS is really a robust map editing tool, allowing you to finally take control of your office maps. Here in the locations tab, we can see that anything past extended information is visual and metadata that your coworkers, teams, or individuals visiting your offices can see. Our maps will push out the 3D interactive maps in three main consumption methods. One is the digital website maps that can live on your company's website. We can also provide them with an SDK to be embedded within your mobile app. And we can also house these maps on any touchscreens you may have in and around your office, specifically at reception. Within this locations tab, you can see that you're able to add location pictures, descriptions, phone numbers, logos, and categories associated with that specific point of interest. Next, I will show how the solution looks on the front end maps that ultimately individuals will be interacting with. This is what the experience will look like for individuals interacting with the maps themselves. We can house this map again on your website, allowing people to use the convenience of their phone to navigate around the office and explore areas of interest that they would like to go. The maps can also live within your current or upcoming workspace app, and again, on any touchscreen that you might have, which are most likely located near reception. The three main purposes of having a digital map are as follows. One, for indoor navigation, to help employees and visitors find a desk, a meeting room, or amenity in and around their office. Here we can see I'm looking for a project room. I would like to select the Neil Young project room, but I would like directions to there as well. So simply put your end destination, your starting destination, and watch as the maps provide a full navigation experience to allow me to enter my final destination. Two, you can use the maps for room and hot desk booking. We can integrate with existing IWMS workflow to dynamically display and reserve in real time. And lastly, heat mapping and contact tracing, allowing you to monitor device locations in and around the office to highlight high traffic areas and potential close contact instances to reduce potential virus outbreaks. As a user, I have the ability to search for amenities, search for categories, and ultimately allow users to be able to find the convenience of what they are looking for in real time by using our maps as a utility in your upcoming or current workspace management solutions. The maps themselves are also multi-floor, allowing me to select the floor that I am on and allow me to explore the office from the comfort of my own phone.
So there you have it, digital mapping and wayfinding built specifically for office spaces. Now you should have an understanding of the benefits of transforming floor plans into digital assets. To recap, we covered the facilities management efficiencies and capabilities unlocked with digital floor plans, and the resulting improvement in the employee experience productivity. Thanks for stopping by, and if there are any questions, don't be a stranger. Thanks so much.